All right, gamers, welcome back. We're playing Zero Survival, and thank you so much for joining me. Hope you guys are having a great morning. We're back here trying something new. A game called Zero Survival, and we are just checking this out. This game was actually sent to us because it just got released about a day or two ago, and I wanted to check it out. It is an online thing, so that gets a little bit tricky when it comes to recording for me anyway. But everything seems to be working and everything seems to be cool. So the settings I've gone through it, they're just set to high. There is a global stash because you can kind of go around from server to server apparently. And there are cosmetics, so you can update your weaponry and this and that. But this is a survival game in a world where we're supposed to be taking out robots apparently. My skill rating is 500. I just fired it up, got into a server and said, oh, recording's not working, so I'm back. Like that. So let's hit play, let's see where we end up here. And we're in. No longer protected. Okay, very good. Oh, and there's grass. Very good. Early access, what does it say on the top left? North, southwest. Oh, actually gives my direction there on the top left. A little hard to see when it's up in the sky, but okay. Level 1, going towards level 2. And our connection seems pretty good. Alright, so, oh, we got stuff down here. Okay, tab for inventory. Do we have anything on us? Inventory, we got nothing. Can we craft anything? Oh, so there's quite a bit of crafting here. We can craft a drone, some C4, some spiked bats, some gauze, this and that. I guess there's food and bandages. Oh, these things don't seem to be doing squat, so we don't have that many blueprints. Okay, let's go. So can we like, oh, we can. We can punch them. I don't know anything about this game, so this is like a little first impression kind of thing going on. We can punch some trees. All right, ducking is control, sprinting is shift. Good jumping in this, very good. My guy looks like a beast. Look at him. I don't know what he's got on his head there, but all right. Holding E doesn't pick up any bushes. Okay, so we're not too worried about that. What are we coming up on here? Apparently there's robot threat in this, and of course there's other players, but... Okay, what the heck's that noise? How fast is it going to take for us to get killed? That's the real question right here. So I wonder how good the looting is in this. Actually, the graphics are pretty good. This looks... Okay, what is that stank noise? Okay, let's get out of here. Ooh. Oh, it's just on the ground. E to pick up. Oh, hold E. I have to hold E. Oh, stink. Okay, so let's pick up sodas and things. Okay, very good. Oh, look what we got here. Look at us. R to reload. Magically had some stuff in our back pocket. Okay, we're all safe now. All right, here we go. What else we got here? Can we open stuff? What is this? Some more rounds. Sweet. So, this has a slight DayZ feel to it. It really does. I don't know. I don't know if that's going to be the case, or if the people we meet are just going to be friendly or what, but I doubt it. So, none of this is... We can't open any of this? Cupboards? Nothing? E, man? Can we eat any of this stuff? We should probably go around to other houses then. What about this? Okay, shh. I don't know if this is a proper starting zone or what. Okay, we're sneaking around. We're sneaking. What's in here? Actually, the graphics are really good. What is this? Press E to close. Okay. Can I holster my weapon, I wonder? Oh, that's... Oh, C is first person. Okay, very good. Apparently not. Okay, let's go in here. We can close the door behind us. This place, cloth, hold the E. Here we go. What is this? Chicken soup. We'll take it. Sweet action. We want all this stuff. Let's go. We're looting. Chips. We'll take that. Okay. Oh, I like the looting. That's not too bad. That's not too shabby. Anything else in here? I like how it highlights things. But I don't know if you guys ever played DayZ, but man, that's how it kind of... That's exactly how this feels, except for I don't see any zombies. Let's go here. Let's go. Nothing in here? Okay. I think we should probably be hustling. All these trunks are open as if somebody's already been by here. That's how it feels to me. Like, you know, somebody's already been through here. Oh, take that metal pipe. Sweet. Oh, sweet. 9 mil rounds. Sweet. What is this? Batteries. That's exactly what it looked like, too. Let's go. What's this over here? Crowbar. So, what does it say? Metal pipe has a base damage of 15%. Crowbar? 15%. Okay, so it's nothing really to worry about right there. Oh, it's pretty cool. Am I going to get some ammo? Some armor and stuff like that? That'd be cool, man. What am I missing? What is this? Bleach? Explosive chemicals. Okay. Somebody there? No. We're not on a very busy server, so hopefully we're safe for a while. What a neat looking... This is actually better than I was anticipating, not going to lie to you. So they actually sent me this game. They wanted me to try it out, and they said, here's a copy, and then they gave me these affiliate links as well, which I guess I'm going to put them down below. Like, I mean, if this looks interesting to you, and you say, oh, you know what, I'd like to give this a try, and you want to actually help out my channel a little bit or whatever, contribute, I suppose I'm going to get something for that. I'm not sure. It's not very much, but whatever. I figured, you know what, I'm not against that. I just want to be obviously clear that that is what that link does down there. So, Anything in here? Oh, what's this? What's this? What's this? Small what? Small backpack. And now it's raining. Okay, take this. Rounds. Sweet. Give me the gun that goes with those rounds. Oh, this is terrifying now. I can't hear squat. Okay, another gun. Oh, a 1911. Sweet. Oh, I like that. Let's see. What do I have here? Desert Eagle. A Deagle. Damage 15%. Okay. Oh, man. The 1911 is only 11%. Oh, which is easy to remember. Okay, so all these seem to be the same. Cool backpack, though. Sweet action. Okay, we're going to work our way around. I don't see any hostiles out there. What do we do here? Oh, the controls are good. Everything's good, actually. I'm actually impressed. I wasn't expecting much. I'm not going to lie to you. Oh, man. Take those. .45s. Sweet. Okay, we're running around. This is easy so far. Easy mode. Helmet. Football helmet. So look at me. Look at me. Oh, there must be a... Oh, there must be a camera to be able to... a way for me to see myself. Okay, what am I hearing? That doesn't sound normal. What is that noise? I wonder how fast you die in this. I don't know. I don't know how realistic it is in regards to that. I have no idea. Okay, let's go. What's this? Can I take this car? Oh, man. This thunder and all that kind of stuff. Can we open this? Come on, man. Got a football helmet on. Let's go. More apartments. These apartments are sweet. Okay, we got sodas. I guess I'm just hearing thunder. I'm hearing noises, but it's just like, it's just thunder. There ain't nothing here. Door. What in here? No. Okay. Actually, going out the back is probably not a good idea. Let's go out the front. Oh, what's this here? We're walking right by some 9mm. So this Desert Eagle, what is going on here? .45s, and the Desert Eagles take .50 rounds, so I don't have that many bullets. If I switch out to this, I got 35 rounds. So a little less damage, but more rounds. Right on. Desert Eagle is probably amazing, though. So, is that... Can I do a... Well, there is a way to do, like, secondaries. Primary. Can I put a Desert Eagle as a primary? No? How weird. Alright. And then 3, I think, is my melee. Right. So my primary is going to be, like, a machine gun or some such. So, okay, let's go see here. Well, did we check the back of this truck here? This car, I said? So, .50s for the Desert Eagle. So those are going to be fairly rare. Because I think the Desert Eagle is going to be pretty powerful. Or at least it should be. But I'm not afraid of no gunfights. Let's go. Oh, what? Oh, that was just closed. Okay, close the trunk. And these ones here for some... Oh, mistake. Invited you... What? Mistaki! Invited me to a group. Sure, whatever. Let's go. I'm not against groups. What is this? Civilian what? Just take it, man. Night vision goggles. Ooh. What is this? Chips in another pipe. Well, maybe, oh, we're making friends already. Look at us. Unless he's trying to troll me or something. You never know. You never know what people in this place. Okay, so far this is easy. Where's the action at? This is full easy mode. I wonder if there's a map. M for map? Oh. Okay. Does that show us where we are? Here? Is this us? Does this show us where our friends are at? Castle Rock Settlement. Oh, snapping. Drops. River, what? Golden Eagle Settlement. Oh, wow. Okay, so this map's pretty big, actually. Okay, maybe we can look through here and then hustle ourselves up someplace else. Yeah, make sure we have food. Hope that guy's not texting me. I think I have the text chat off. So I'm 86 food, 80 in hydration, but I got a bunch of stuff on me. So we're doing great. Baseball bats. I don't know if I should be picking all that up, to be honest. Probably not. Going through these apartments is a breeze. Let's go. Is my guy actually wearing the night vision goggles on his face? No, he's not. Can we... A pair of civilian allows night vision to be used. Also protects 5% headshot. Oh, so that is like a new helmet. Oh, cool, man. Good. I don't know if that's as good as this. 10% protection, 10% versus headshots. Okay. And this one, protection 5%. All right. We're gonna keep that helmet. I don't need no night vision, man. Oh, this place is like huge. This starting place is like insane. This is all kinds of good stuff in here. We did that. All right, let's go. Running ain't that fast. How did that guy know I was on the server? That I don't know. That's the kind of stuff that drives me nuts. All right, I got night vision goggles. Well, anybody want those? We can trade those with our buddies. I don't like this rain. I don't like this rain a little bit. Canned corn. We're taking all the food. Taking all the food. We're doing great. What's this thing? Alcohol. Yes, we're gonna need that. It's important. Okay. So far, we've cleaned this place out without any problems. More batteries. We'll take all of that. We're looting like crazy, but another helmet. Oh, that'd be pretty good for trade, if that's a thing. More canned food. What's that on the couch? Another pipe. I know, I'm gonna leave those pipes behind. It seems like they're everywhere. Dirty water. Okay, so I don't have to rummage through anything. Just stuff is just lying around. Okay. Okay, so it's gonna be nighttime soon, I think. So this is us down here in the bottom left. So let's go. What was that?
We've got some supplies on their way. Oh. We've marked it on your map.
Okay. Have you? Where? So I think maybe we should go to Riverton. Pleasant Pastures. Actually, we probably should be going this way. Should we stick to the road though? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how brutal my compatriots on this server are going to be. I have no idea. Let's go. And we're back. We're being hunted by something. It looks like a robot. They're pretty quiet. As going through these houses here, you know, it was nighttime. There's something out there. There it is. Oh, you got owned. Snapping, okay. See how quiet they are? Like, what? Oh, there's another one across the street, I think. Oh, that guy dropped rounds. Ooh, that's pretty good. Okay, snake. Where is he? I saw one across the road here. I imagine you don't want them to hit you. Come on, buddy. You not see me? Oh! Okay. Did that alert everybody else to come this way? Maybe. Let's check this garage here. Are these workbenches? That's pretty good. I thought those things were going to be a UMP. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. We're just sitting there. I didn't even see it. Fantastic. Finally. Got ourselves some serious... What is all this? We can't use this? Wow. Okay. And I'm just checking to make sure nobody else is coming. A UMP. Ah, sweet. All right. We got some defense, baby. Also, while I was hiding out in that building... Well, I wasn't really hiding. I was looting, but I mean, there wasn't much going on here. So when I got to this town, I didn't realize there was going to be a bunch of enemies. Well, okay. There's been two. But the minute they like bum rush you, man, that's crazy. All right, let's get in here. All these people are like well armed, man. Every building has food and drink, and it's pretty good. All right, another UMP here somewhere on the shelving? No, that'd be sweet. All right, let's go at the back. So I imagine those robots probably hit pretty hard though, or if you get stuck in that explosion, that'd be pretty bad. Let's go. What's this? Baseball bat? Yeah, we got that already. They don't seem to be inside the houses though, which is kind of nice. I mean, maybe they are, but I don't think so. Another helmet. Well, that's a good place to be. Sweet. And the nighttime didn't last too long either, which was kind of nice. Pick that up. Okay. I also... Ooh!
Attention all soldiers out there.
Gosh.
A supply drop is incoming.
Okay,
we've
thanks.
Transmitted the coordinates to your mapping device.
Okay, fantastic. Oh, we need the cloth. We need the cloth. So, apparently it's like 3 cloth. I was looking at the crafting here. It's like 3 cloth to get a gauze. And it's 3 cloth and 2 alcohols for a bandage. So let me tell you, man, you are looking for those things like crazy. And wow, yeah, they're not everywhere. They're not everywhere. Unless I'm missing them, I don't know. But okay, so the looting is actually pretty good. I like that. Okay, now I'm hearing noises again. Okay. There's a robot right there. We've got a machine gun. We don't want to alert the whole world here, but... Oh, there's 2 of them. Let's go secondary. Let's go secondary. He's done. Did we alert any of the neighbors? I see another one over there. Actually, that's pretty easy. What did he drop? Oh, night vision goggles. He cannot carry any more weight. Okay, no problem. There's another one over there. Okay. Let's just jump in here real quick. That's actually pretty good. It's actually not bad. This is actually all right. I don't know. I'm not a big fan normally. Oh, I can't carry any more weight at all. Okay, I thought you meant just that. See, we picked up everything because we're like crazy. Let's just drop the night vision goggles. My goodness, I don't need that. I'm going to hold on to an extra football helmet for whatever reason. Soda, we're going to drink that. And we're going to drink that. We're going to eat our chips. Let's eat two chips, shall we? Chicken soup is probably pretty good. Probably because there's both. I'm not entirely sure. Two baseball bats. You know what we don't need is this pipe either. We've got the axe as our... And you see how it shows it down here? This is what you dropped? That's pretty neat too. Two electronics also. So, talking about that, you need electronics for this C4. And we just need metal scrap. And we can make some C4, like, whatever. That would be pretty cool. What is this? Baked beans. We want the food. We definitely want the food. I guess we don't need that much, because you just kind of scrounge around a little bit, and you're good to go. There's another robot back there. Did he just spawn in? Okay. You got on, buddy. Coming into the forest here. What's that down there? What did he drop? The guy had an axe on him? Okay. They don't seem to hear me from a distance. Not too bad, actually. Oh, this is actually pretty good. I'm actually impressed. If you played this with some friends, it'd be all right. The graphics are great. The looting is pretty good. What do we got down here? Stores? Oh, man. We've got a UMP. Let's go. You never know what you're going to meet down here. With, like, an extra 22 bullets as well. This is pretty good. So you do kind of keep your stash if you get to your global stash. Where are we here? I don't know where global stash is. These are the airdrops. I think the settlements, maybe? We should try to get to a settlement. See what it does for us. That was slightly risky just doing that right now. I guess looking out, standing around in the middle of nowhere. Oh. You got on, son. Okay. What is this? Oh, these guys drop loot. That's fantastic. That I like. That I like a lot. All right, let's go. So what we want to do is actually take a left here somewhere. Okay, there's robots there too. Alright, so far so good. One robot at a time is not too hard to deal with. Let's switch over to this. Let's go over on this side. A couple of shots with him and he's done. This looks like there's some good stuff to come loot here. Like this has like named locations. Okay, where'd he go? Oh, there's another robot right there. Let's pick this up. Is this cloth? No, or is that chips? That's chips. They make some noise after they're down, don't they? Do I need a 1911? Not really. Alright, let's go. So we really want to keep our eyes open for ammo. That's sweet action, man. Cloth as well. Oh, and a crowbar. Sweet. Because you don't really hear those robots coming until they're right on you, man. That is brutal. What's this? Rounds. Sweet. We'll take all of that. Okay, so if we go this way, I can see it from here already. There's a farm. And let's keep running. I'm going to go down the road. If I can't pass this, hopefully I can just pass the barn and get to the settlement. Just want to see what that's all about. Well, getting shot by maybe another player. That'd be great. I really don't need that. Okay, we got two alcohol. I think we can probably make a bandage. Let's have a look at the crafting here real quick. Can we do bandage? We can. So how does that work? Oh, level 4. Right. So I'm like halfway through level 1. Man, my guy is like pants. Should we see if, yeah. What's this on the ground? Is this armor? Oh, that's a small backpack. No, we already have one of those. What about this? Can we get in here? No? Okay, stink. Let's just check these cars, because these cars got, like, ammo in the trunk. Nothing there. Helmet? Nah. Okay, so we're gonna keep going towards the settlement. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, we're coming up on this farm here. I'm thinking maybe, because here we are here. If we just zoom in here, we're here. We want to get way over there. Is this red stuff? I'm not sure what that red stuff is. Maybe those are drops? Or stashes or something? But I'm going to go check out this farm real quick here. Just because, yeah, you never know what you're going to find in here. You can go see what we're doing here. What do we got? Anybody? Anybody home here? Let's get out our primary, shall we? Just in case. I don't see any robots here. Where are robots at? Well, here's food. I'll take that. Water, even better. Hydration seems to be fairly important in this game. What's this thing? Canned corn? Oh, come on, pick it up. I can't carry anymore. Okay, well, I'll tell you what we're going to do then. We're going to eat some. Eat that. And dirty water. I don't. This water is dirty and should be drink with caution. I think we should drop that. I don't really need that. Drink soda. Get us right up there. Canned corn. What? Oh, that's the canned corn from the ground. Right. Pick that right up. Eat that. Okay, we're doing okay. Oh, yeah. So when you go in your inventory, you can actually see what's on the floor, which is kind of cool. I like that. What's this here? 1911 Legend. We got all we need of that. What's that noise? Okay, I thought I heard something just now. Baseball bat on the ground. I like how there's loot on the ground, just randomly. That's kind of cool, too. What's this over here? Are these barns worth checking out? I don't know. Oh, what is this? Cannot carry this item. A UM. It's what I have, no? Hmm. Crowbar or something? Pipe? Metal pipe. Okay, so there's weaponry inside of these barns. Everything looks really good. Everything looks really, really good. What's this here? A G17? Take it. I don't know what that is, but take it. No more canned food for me. Alcohol, can't pick that up either. Hmm. Can we drop something then? Maybe one of these baseball bats we don't really need, right? Let's take the alcohol. That's probably more important. And this canned corn. Okay. Let's keep rolling. Ah, so it's worth stopping by. It's definitely worth stopping by. There must be stuff probably just scattered about. Oh, here's another thing scattered about. Cola. Good. Check your corners. Check your corners, everybody. Game easy, man. It's straight easy mode. All right, so.
Attention all soldiers out there. A supply drop is incoming.
Another supply drop.
To your mapping device.
I don't need it, man. There's barely any enemies in this. Not yet, anyways. Of course, this is an early access, I believe. This is, they're still working on this game, but, kind of neat. I like it. I don't know if, you know, it depends on what kind of server you're on. I think the, server number one, when I was trying to get on, it's loaded. So it goes up to 35 people on a map. So it was like 35 of 35. And, that must be pretty busy. Because not everyone's going to be your friend on there. Alright, let's see. Oh, we just keep going straight here. Keep going east, which is what we're doing. It says on the top left, it's 103 degrees, and we're heading east. But it'd be nice if there was a few more. Well, I guess in the town, I think that's what it is. You go into the city, right? And which are clearly marked on the map. You just head on into the city, take out a few enemies there. Man, they drop loot, which is fantastic. I think I'll end up going back there. I just want to see what the settlement looks like. And we're not that far, so I'm going to get in there. I love the backpack, too. Come on, it's got to be just over this hill here. Whoop. Not quite. Oh, I see the tower. I see some kind of radio tower right there. All right, hopefully they're not under attack. Inside safe zone, you cannot take damage. Oh! On the bottom left of my screen there. So this is actually considered a safe zone even from PvP? Interesting. So people would be camping you. You know, you're running through the forest. You'd be getting camped by some guy with scope. All right, so then is this a fairly safe... Where do we go here? Where's the entranceway, everybody? Over here. Let's try this out here. This looks serious. So we'll probably have a stash here. So there is a global stash that you can bring around with you, which is, that's an interesting idea, because there's like a master server in this game. And then you play on individual servers, and on the master server, it kind of remembers your stats and this and that, and is this? No? So let's see if we can find our, there ain't nobody here. Hello? Hello? Oh, is there a person over there? There is a person over there. One person, a giant entire camp, one person. This here is not going to keep out robots, by the way. That's not going to do it. Oh, here she is. I think this is the lady that's constantly messaging us. What? What is that? Hold on just a second before I talk to her. Oh, that's a power grid thing. Okay. So here's Grace. Press E to access global stash. There it is. Global inventory. No items. So all your items, armors, weapons. Oh, that's cool. So let's see here. Let me throw that in. Although I think my entire character kind of carries over, and it's just I don't lose these items if I get like taken out or whatever. So actually, let's put that in there as well. We don't need that many weapons on us. We'll go find more anyway, right? So let's put our cloth in there. Let's put our electronics in there, because we can't be making anything yet until we're higher level anyway. Put our batteries in there, explosives, this and that. I don't know about all these ammos. These ammos, I don't know what they're used for. Oh, it says right there, Desert Eagle. Very good. This thing here. Oh, it just says some ammo. Some civilian ammo. Sounds terrible. Some other ammo. 9mm rounds. Okay, it doesn't matter. I'll keep the rest of it. Thank you very much, Grace. Sweet. So there is a bit of a thing here, like a safe zone. I don't know what this deal is here. Helicopter pad. I doubt there's any loot in here. Safe zone doesn't seem like the place where they'd be putting loot. Yeah, we look around inside of here, it ain't nothing. Okay, well, we gotta head back. That's a weird safe zone, man. So there's Ridgeway Logging here. There's Redsville City there. So maybe we should try to get... Oh, let's head over to this red point right here. I don't know what that is, but it is northwest. So let's get out of here and head northwest. Okay, there's some kind of hunting camp right over here. What in the world is that? Is there enemies there? Let's see, where am I? I'm right there. It doesn't look like there's anything here, but... some kind of protection zone or something, because I'm still in a safe zone. Maybe we should go check that out. Maybe there's weaponry up there. Maybe there's a sniper rifle up there. I doubt it, though. This close to a base, like this close or in a safe zone like this, I doubt it. I really doubt it. Let's go see. This guy should run a little faster. Even if you give me some stamina bar, you should run a little faster. This guy's trying to hustle here. Ooh, okay. All right, there's nothing up here. Okay, I hear noises. What on earth is that noise? What is that ominous noise? Am I about to get owned? What is that noise? Okay, we're heading northwest. I don't care. Let's just run. What is that noise? Is there something flying above my head? No? Is it a purge coming in? Is there like a fleet of robots coming? That'd be actually pretty cool if that was a thing. Okay, and then it's gone. Something ominous just came by and I don't know, have a clue what that was. Gee, the thunder, man. The thunder makes it sound like there's a wolf right behind you. So there doesn't seem to be any animals in this game. there's no wolves, there's no bears. You're just running around, man. Willy-nilly. Does it show what time it is? It doesn't. And that wasn't the degree. Like, up on the top left, it says northwest. And then it says 322 degrees. So I'm not sure what that means. At first, I thought it was temperature. But that's not the temperature. Okay, let's go up here. We're going to have to be snappy if there's a few enemies in here. I don't see anybody, though. So far, we're doing great. Yeah, I don't know. There's no watch. Let me see. Inventory? Oh, right there on the top right. Okay, so 343. So we have a little bit of time. A little bit of time to check this joint out. Is that a robot? No, that is a light bulb. Okay, logging area. What do we got here? Nobody here? Nobody here either? Okay. What about in here? Oh, can't get in there. Oh, that stinks. Okay, I wanted to get in there. What about over here? What about this building? Let's try stuff. You might as well, right? How are we doing? Food and drink? We're doing great. What do we got here? That can't be open. Okay. What about in here? Oh, okay, there's all kinds of stuff. What is this here? Alcohol. We want that. Don't care about that. Baked beans. We want that. Sweet. Out the back. We got nothing. Okay, what about this? Can we open this? No. Can I open half these doors? What about these containers? Nothing in there. Okay. What about the front door here? Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. Kind of a boring spot, for real. I guess it'd be a good place to hide if you had some PvP going on. Let's see. We can go hide inside the city here. Oh, what is this? Is this still part of the logging place? Oh.
Attention all soldiers out there. A supply drop is incoming.
Pushing
my
buttons.
We've transmitted the coordinates to your mapping device.
Okay, another one of these buildings. Nothing in here. Keeping our eyes open here. So we got some huge power lines here, so I'm imagining this is going to be a fairly good-sized city. Oh, look at all the traffic on the street. That's cool, man. Let's go down there. Can we get down there? Can we just jump down, you think? How bad is the fall damage in this? Oh, not that bad. Didn't get any at all. So, will there be robots here? I wish there was a few more robots in this game, to be honest. I guess you're not going to survive unless you go into the cities, though. Right? It seems to be the case. And I wonder, if they hit you, they probably hit pretty bad, too. That's my guess. They put, you know... I mean, I could be wrong. I haven't been hit yet. Avoiding all the damage like a hero here. Look at me. Going down Main Street. We could care less. Let's go. Anybody there? These guys all abandoned. You know, this guy, you had a little room there. You probably could have made it around him. But whatever. Okay, I'll take the shells. Yeah, the graphics are cool. They built on a nice little world here. It's kind of neat. Nice little map. Oh, I see a helicopter up there. Okay. Train tracks. I like trains. I like trains a lot, actually. Giant silos on our right. Very nice. Okay, what? What am I hearing? Man, they changed the sound. They changed the sound effects on you, and it's like pretty spooky, actually, that. Okay, let's keep going here. These trucks seem to be empty, which is kind of disappointing. I don't know if it's just not rendered in, and maybe you have to go inside of there to see stuff. I don't know, but... What is that noise over here on my right? It can't just be ambient sounds, come on. I'm out of here, man. I am going this way. Alright, we're gonna end up right back where we were. And, oop! We got a robot. Right there. There, he's coming. Oop. What the heck was that? He stopped to do a little hula dance. You see that? We got another one over here. We got two more over here. Three more. Okay. Fresh water, sweet. Okay, just keep an eye open here for any more. This is a little busy road here. Four hits, that's all it takes. What did he drop? What is that? Medium backpack. Ooh. What does that do for me? Increase my weight, I guess. Oh, that's a pretty good deal right there. That's a pretty good deal for real. Okay, no, can we open this? So those other cars... Somebody had already been by there, and it's just respawning the loot, I guess. It seems like you do have to open the trunks, because look, there's nothing open here. Nobody's been here yet. On this server, anyway. Okay. Got that medium backpack, though. I wonder if there's, like, flashlights in there, or what? Like, I don't, there's nothing in here. We should check these houses. There's nothing there. These are similar houses to where we were earlier. And what's this? Small backpack again. Okay. So yeah, we should probably keep the doors closed. Keep the robots out. Ooh, we got a little bit of grass inside of this place. Okay, well, we're right back searching these houses that we've already kind of searched. And this one's overgrown for real. What a mess. And now it's nighttime. Okay, well, there you go. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to camp out here for a little bit. Maybe we'll do another episode in a day or so and check out the rest of this town. See if we can get some of these bigger buildings. But there you go, guys. My little first look here at Zira Survival. Hope you enjoyed it. It's, as I say, if this is the kind of game you like, by all means, feel free to use the affiliate link below. But don't feel like you have to, of course. I mean, I'm just putting it there because it's something that the developer sent me and said, oh, you can use this and blah, blah, blah. So I said, okay, I'm not a big fan of online survival games, but this one is not too bad so far. But I am... Okay, what's that noise? Oh, there's robots over there. All right, so anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this crazy little trip here through Zira Survival, don't forget to hit that like button for me, and hopefully what we'll do is see you on the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.